was planning to come to BR Hills from a long time. I believe the top of that is BR Hills. It's a holiday today, so yeah, huge crowd of people. Or else there will not be this much of crowd, I believe. So we have entered the BR Hills main road. So I did not record anything from Bangalore to here. So as we are climbing up, I believe it is going to be much greenery and a good view from the top. Once we gain altitude, the weather is completely going very cold, and once we go on top, it's going to be like super good. It's crazy steep. That is BR Hills. Because there's a tower there and there might be a temple on top of it. So if you go on top of that, it is gonna be like crazily good. Kya hua mera bhai? Hang over ya.
Super easy kuda marandhu
poichu. Ipa enna na oil la irukingla? Kulama. So that was Rider Mugi. Like he organized this bike ride for Independence Day. And I was the last person to hop in into the batch. I believe it is going to rain cats and dogs before we go out. I'm not going to edit anything here much in this video. It is going to be an uphill video to be complete. Like from the start of BR Hills to the top of top till the temple. The view is like crazily amazing. I don't want to edit anything here. All my pack is stuck behind the bus. Tinarsipura, Kollegala, BR Hills. I never thought BR Hills is so high to climb, but it is seriously a very high hill. Beautiful lake, small lake, but it is very beautiful to see. So this is the top BR Hills village. Straight porama enga pora ipa? Okay. We had our breakfast in Mayuri because it is the only decent hotel above BR Hills. So once we are done, we are moving towards the viewpoint of BR. When it is rainy season, this place seems to be like very greenery and very good to stay for a night. It's an amazing view. No more corona, people are flooding. It's a fourth Saturday now, so people who wanna go to a temple will end up here, I believe, so it is crowded. This is the main temple on the hilltop, and there's an amazing view all around. From there, and there are some 2-3 points, a sightseeing point from here. There's a huge crowd. Oh, from BR Hills, there's a very nice viewpoint down there. So we'll go there, click some photos, and move on. பட் வெரி பீஸ்ஃபுல் பிளேஸ். View point photos. Locals say only in the rainy season this place is so good like this, but not in any other month of the year. So if you're coming down, I would prefer somewhere between June to September, so that there is a chilling weather and we can enjoy some nature. Other seasons of the month, it is gonna be like dry, it seems, so not worth coming down, I believe. ஆ, டீ இதுயா? ஆ, டீ இதுயா? இதுயா இல்லி இல் மாட்டிதுரா? ஒழுக்கு மாட்டிதுரா? காஃபி டீ.